Hi everyone, Crystal back again with a video. I'm going to be sharing my 2018 Scrap the World handmade tag, Christmas tag swap for this year. And Tamika, I will link her Instagram, or not Instagram, her YouTube for you guys down below if you guys aren't already following her, but I'm pretty sure you are, because she's just been around for so long and she's super duper talented and she hosts amazing swaps like almost every month. And I just love joining this particular swap because it's so fun. So every year she hosts this swap and you're supposed to create a total of four handmade tags. And so I always like to make an extra one for her because she is the hostess with the mostest. So I like to include her when I am creating. So this is how they will come. This one is for Mimi. I don't know if she's watching, but hey Mimi, if you're watching, this one's for you. These little pickers aren't sticking, but this is how each swap will come. I added some of these sparkly shaker bits, and that is the tag, which I will be showing you in just a second. But then I added some thickers here. It's for their name. This one's for Mimi. And I created this rosette here with some of this ephemera piece from the Frank Garcia Christmas collection. And I just love this collection. It's super shabby. Love, love, love it. I haven't created anything shabby in a while, so I thought I would try it again or play with that kind of theme. So on the back, it just has a chocolate bar that I covered in some of in some paper. I think it was a DCWV stack, but it's like this pink polka dot paper, and it coordinated with the Frank Garcia paper, so I just decided to cover the chocolate bar with that. And then this is just like a, I think it was like a cut, like a booklet, and it came with like, I think it's like journaling cards, I'm really not sure, but I cut it down to scale so that it fit on this chocolate bar. And then this one in particular says hello winter with a hot cocoa, coffee cup. And then on the other side of this, let me just show you, since I already packaged that one, I'm not gonna open it. So this one here is a gift card to Starbucks. So I just thought I would do a chocolate bar with a Starbucks gift card so that they can have a cup of cheer on me. and so I just love how this one turned out. This is just a dye that I got last year. It's a honey bee dye, I believe. And I just made a rosette with some snowflakes and then this center here. And I just did the lid in some glitter paper. But yeah, I just love how they turned out. So I'm going to share with you the tag because you can't really see what it looks like in the packaging. This kind of fell out of it. So here is the tag. It's so super cute and shabby. I just love it. You're supposed to have a word element on it. So this one, I put the word joy. And you wanted to use the shape of a star because a star always reminds me of like Christmas time. And again, I used the Frank Garcia papers. Love it. And I just layered two different size stars. And then here is like a Sizzix, I don't even know what dye that's called, but it has like different shapes. And so I just used the one with like circles, and it has like, I don't know, messy circles, I guess. And then of course, these are some Wild Orchid Craft flowers. This is a spray that I used here from Hobby Lobby that I picked up recently. Again, I use the word joy. This is a sticker snowflake. And then I just put this like flat back on it. And I use this really fun like tinsel trim and for the hanging element. And I just love how it turned out. Super cute. There's the to and from on the back. And I just love it. And I also added some, I don't know if you can see it, but like I used my snow pen to add some snow to the corners of this tag. So it's super duper cute. I love, love, love how this turned out. It was so fun to make. I'm just happy that I'm able to send it out now because I've been behind. It's just really bad here with the fires going on or in the smoke that we're all inhaling here in Northern California. It's like super smoky. So trying to stay indoors and keep these kids company, it's been really hard. But anyways, that is my tag that I created for this year's swap. I hope you guys like it. If you guys have any questions, leave a comment down below and I will try to get back to you guys. Again, thanks for watching and I will talk to you guys later. Bye.